It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Bayley and the Superstar, Damage Control. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan and Rodriguez.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight. Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division, women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition. Separation.
And scissor. And she has an answer for Liv.
DDT.
Now tagging her in. Impressive reversal there.
Oh, man, by the hair.
The champion into the cover. Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Coming in hot.
She sent to the outside.
What's she thinking here?
Oh, this
distance on that one.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Bailey in full control here. Baileyplex!
Now trampling the opposition.
The champ not looking great right now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
The save. How close was that?
Face first. Here it comes.
Hold on.
Telling your opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
One, two.
Oh, God. What a shot to the face.
Something in store for Raquel.
This has just been an absolute massacre. Great counter! Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. What a punch!
That'll have you walking funny.
Ooh. She's sent flying into the corner.
Couple hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Head up. Whoa! Corkscrew senton
with a championship on the line. And still in this.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Now we see Morgan. Hard ride to the outside. Look out! Uh-oh, get ready to elbow drop.
Shot after shot. Oh, it's ruthless striking.
She steers clear of that one. And a rolling neck snap. This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Turning her attention to the crowd. A little ding-dong hello for anyone not paying attention. Carefully measured elbow drop followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent. Raquel's the paragon of power, and she's making sure everyone knows it. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Punch connects.
Rodriguez hoists her up. Oh, can it be? Will the rain continue?
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Well-timed counter on Rodriguez. Right across. Point of the matchup, it could be over right here. Can she?
There's the save. How close was that?
One.
Liv gets her back.
Two.
She's fighting back. Hung out to dry.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic
top. I think the champ's got it.
Looking for the victory. Bailey set flying.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. Hoist it up. Big power slam.
Able to tag her partner.
One. Two.
Put into the corner. Scouted.
Using their boot on the throat in the corner. And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Cover for the championship.
And there's the save.
Take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the facebreaker 201 style.
Liv obviously has that Jersey toughness accompanied with a Jersey mouth.
Double stomp.
This one's about to be over.
Is it up? The cover coming to the rescue. For someone who claims not to care about the idiots in the crowd, Bailey's sure spending a lot of time trying to get a reaction out of them right now. And Bailey gets cut right off.
Jumping complete shot.
His first a championship level move.
And she's still in the game.
Challengers survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And with that outcome, maybe Liv just saw this one slip through her fingers.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Bailey looking to end this. This might do it. Hooked up.
Show of disrespect from Bayley.
Tag, switching it up.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
The title change hands.
Save.
Uh-huh.
Still got more fight here. Rodriguez staggers up, but might be put back down for good.
And look at this. Oh, that's a bad stabber.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
The dream work in this tag team victory.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.